Hello. In this tutorial, we will show you how to create a login account for MySWC. Before you begin, please make sure that your email is accessible and you are able to check your messages now. We will send you an email message with a one-time passcode to validate your account. Also, if you have a mobile phone, please make sure you have it with you as well. We will send you a text message with another one-time passcode to validate your account. These items are needed to help verify your identity in the future should you forget your chosen password. To start, in your favorite browser, like Firefox, Internet Explorer, Chrome, Safari, type sso.swccd.edu in the navigation bar. Again, that's sso.swccd.edu, then press Enter. Once the page loads, you'll notice a standard login page, and just above each text field and to the right, you'll notice question mark icons. Click or tap on them for help pop-up that provides additional information explaining what to enter in the fields. In this example, we provide username help for students, faculty, and staff. Then, in this example, we show new students what their temporary password is. Alright, let us begin making your new account. In the username field, please enter your provided username. If you need help, remember, click on the question mark. Then, enter in your temporary password. Remember, click the question mark if you need help. Once done, click the New Users button. On this pop-up, you'll be asked to create a new password. For help on password rules, press the question mark. Re-enter your new password, then click the Set Password button. Once successful, you'll see Password Successfully Set, then click Continue. Here, enter in your mobile phone number. All 10 digits, with no dashes or parentheses. Then click Continue. We will send you a text message with a one-time passcode that needs to be entered into the following field, One-Time Passcode. Here's what your text message will look like. Enter that into the field. Click Continue. You'll get a notice that the action was successful. Click Continue. On this screen, please enter in your external email address, not an email address with @swccd.edu. Please use your external email address like Gmail or Yahoo. Then click Continue. We will send you an email to this address. Again, in that email, you will receive a one-time passcode. Please enter that passcode now. Here's what your email will look like. Again, enter that passcode into the one-time passcode field, then click Continue. You'll receive an action successful message, then click Continue. You'll now notice that your account has been created and it is successful. From here, you can click on the logout button. Thank you for creating your account with MySWC. Have a great day.